when you're a new user, you can be forgiven for wanting to set your instrument up where there's a certain amount of light. And it's not uncommon for people to be set the telescope up somewhere on a decking outside the kitchen window or that kind of thing, or even having an outside light on. What I would say is you do need to try to wean yourself off having too much light. The sooner you can start making your observations in near to as complete darkness as you can, and certainly freedom from artificial lighting, the quicker you're going to build up your dark adapted vision, and really the sooner you're going to start to really enjoy the beauty of the night sky. Equip yourself with a torch like this. This is a night vision torch. It only emits red light. Do bear in mind though, typical ones like this that you'll buy from an astronomy store are probably going to be far too bright. That's no bad thing initially, because remember, if you're trying to see what you're doing, having a little bit more light, but gradually wean yourself off this kind of very bright red light by putting brown tape on the front here.